from the long walks every single morning in the quad just to get to my classes, to the sleepless nights I've had to a point where I had to wake up so early in the morning and wake up sleep deprived, to the shelves beyond shelves and the endless nights spent in Middleton Library every day, to the long hallways in Allen, but also the fun things, such as the endless partying and the long walks around campus at night and during the daytime. I would say that my time here at LSU was absolutely amazing. My first semester, I would say that I achieved so much. This university has given me so many opportunities to thrive, and most importantly, to also just be who I am. This semester, I learned about myself more and my potential as a student, but at the same time, I made like a lot of friends, such as LSU ambassadors. I got selected as the associate class of 2019, to also being selected in student government freshman leadership council. Through these two programs, I made so many friends that I know will last a lifetime. People that I can count on, people that, you know, I can talk to every day. Coming to this university, especially this big university, it was difficult in the beginning. I felt like I didn't have like anyone to talk to, but within like a few weeks, I already had tons of friends that I truly could count on. Overall, the resources that are available here at LSU are amazing. People that you can actually count on, the health center, where I pretty much go to all the time for my checkups, as well as my dermatologist appointments. Middleton Library is a great resource for research. It's something that I also use a lot as well, whether that is studying, to hang out with some friends, and also, most importantly, just to really kind of, I'd say, just consolidate my mind. LSU truly has given me those opportunities and those programs that I don't think another university could have given me. But overall, it was amazing. The food that I ate every single day at dining halls, to being able to vote while I'm here on campus as well. It was truly amazing semester. It's something that I definitely didn't expect. I was scared at first that coming into this university, such a big university, that I wouldn't be able to succeed. But already I would say that I'm succeeding more at this university than I did in high school, because there are so many endless opportunities that I've been given that I worked for. Most importantly, I would say that just being myself was something that I also struggled with. But I'd say that this semester I kind of learned who I am as a person. And lastly, I would like to say thank you to HSS 1000. I believe that this class definitely, at first I was a bit skeptical about it, but actually going through it and really seeing the resources that are available on campus, getting hands-on experience with these, listening to the speakers, learning about studying abroad, learning about Middleton, learning about Hill Memorial Library, all these resources that are available on campus have truly helped me, because I'm actually using them now, and I know that in the future I'll be using more of those resources as well. But lastly, it was amazing. I'm super excited for next semester, and yeah. Also at LSU, they give out, they gave me like free headshots. So I got this amazing headshot done for free, and I can now use that for professional job interviews, things like that. So yeah, go Tigers, and see y'all next semester.